It is a truth universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife. Though I have deep love for all my sisters, Jane is my favorite.
We are the closest in age, and in each other we confide all things. This is Netherfield.
Mother says it has been let at last.
Mr. Bingley, the new owner, is just what a young man ought to be. Sensible, good-humored, lively. And I never saw such happy manners, so much ease with such perfect good breeding.
Well, Jane gets Mr. Bingley, a perfectly amiable companion. Mr. Darcy is simply detestable.
It seems that for a woman, a good marriage is what they live for.
But happiness in marriage is entirely a matter of chance. Mother says I'm a very headstrong and foolish girl for denying Mr. Collins, but there is no way I could accept him as my husband.
I have just received a letter from Caroline Bingley. What it contains has surprised me a good deal. The whole party have left Netherfield by this time and are on their way to town and without any intention of coming back ever again.
Pemberley is a gorgeous place, and the estate of Mr. Darcy, the man I once could not stand to look at. But now that I am aware of his fondness towards me, my feelings have changed significantly. I was convinced that I could have been happy with him, when in reality it was likely that we should no longer meet ever again. But now that I am here with him, I don't know if I should love or hate him.
My dearest sister, dear Lizzie, I hardly know what I would write, but I have bad news for you, and it cannot be delayed. Our dearest Lydia has run away with Mr. Wickham and is nowhere to be found. I beg of you to come home at once and to bring our aunt and uncle as well to help bring home Lydia. Yours, Jane.
Beloved Jane, I am incensed and utterly embarrassed by our younger sister's naive and disgraceful behavior. I will be coming home from Pemberley at once, accompanied by our aunt and uncle. Be strong till I get there. Yours truly, Elizabeth. Love will come and go, but the bond my sister and I have is enough to sustain me forever. Thank you.